Guys, today I'm going to be recording my Dueling Network duels, and I'll be using Evil Swarms. So they're a new deck, and a lot of people haven't been using them well, so I came up with my own way to use them, and I hope you like the video. Is actually one of my first times recording, so we'll see how it goes. Hopefully someone joins the duel. Yeah, so Evil Swarms are a really nice anti-meta type deck. I like to call it anti-meta because its goal is to basically stop everything you do, so it's a nice deck in that sense. Really control oriented, and you can run a lot of funny cards with it. And they have their that wind up rabbit type card too, which is really fun to use. And okay, if I record, I like to run Needle Ceiling in the deck. It's just way too fun. And let's see here. Well, I could set Sangin, but I'd rather summon this. This guy is just your rescue rabbit. So, I mean, not your rescue rabbit, your wind up rabbit. So, battlefield attack. It's just the he's different because you need to activate an effect to activate his ability. He's not like super OP, but you know, he's still an annoying card to get over. And Sangin, so might as well banish him. Banish him too, so next turn he comes back as 1950. So again, 300 attack. I believe it's whenever. I could look it up later. It should be whenever. But even if it's not, then it's fine. Oh, yeah, my bad. Okay, I didn't read the entire thing. Don't really care. It's not a big deal. Let's see what he's playing. Mystic Piper, ooh. Good thing I have my Veiler. Main phase 2. Let's set this. And end turn. Okay. Activate effects. Veiler. Vanish. So he comes back stronger. And you still attribute it. That's fine with me. And I'll special summon him. And let's see. Well, he's not special summoned, he's returned apparently. So normal summon Sangin. And I'll pop a duality. Veiler is really nice. Let's take Veiler. And I'll take this Veiler because it shuts down his deck. And I did this on Dueling Network because, you know, I like having more control over the rulings. So, let's poke Battle Fader. Book. Oh, drag. Okay, that's fine. And make this stupid. And he's just gonna beat me down with that drag. So I'll have to Veiler when he goes into his next phase. Or I could just Needle Ceiling if you summon something. But I doubt it. Oh, Heavy Storm. Great. No answers for that. Let's see when. Main phase. Failure. Ah, I was hoping he summoned. Oh, well, that's fine with me. Yep. End phase, returns to hand. That's fine with me. Let's just play it defensively. I need to get this card D off. Let's graveyard. Well, I'll switch. Well, I'm gonna personal attack. Just in case he tries to activate anything. This guy has outs. He has his hand advantage is really annoying. Dragon is just a bitch to get over. Okay. Ceiling. Or when you summon. Then I get Sangin's effect. Yay, Sangin. View. And let's see what we got. Well, I'm just gonna grab this. Well, really difficult. I'd rather just grab this card E. And summon, but he dies, and it's pretty. We don't get to use his effects. Is there some difficulty understanding needle ceiling? Really, look at your rating, dude. Come on, man. Okay, so monsters die. defense back. Special summon. Character D. Effects. Tribute. Draw 2. And turn. I might as well just take a poking. I deserve to. And this guy still has 6 cards in his hand. This is my channel. You should like, subscribe. Yay, he's playing it defensively. It's probably tree one frog. That'll be hilarious if I do that. Let's just book. And if this two. Set. 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 He already uses heavy storm, so I'm fine. And I really don't care about this being live right now. I'd rather play corrosively instead of just taking a beating, so whatever. Creature saw. I'm going to choose my. Well, actually, I don't think I could do that. Because I would chain this effect and then. Well, I could just do this and then. Banish this. That's fine with me. Straight up tribute. Caius, warning. 2000. Okay, now his number of cards is going down. And then with this, I should be able to take care of his boss monsters. No more trag for him. Or wars. So I'm fine with that. Effects. Detach. And let's search for my invincibility. Two spells and traps. Just in case. And battle phase, poke. I actually should have put this in defense, what am I thinking? This guy's only 100 attack. Poke. And make this two. Set. And enter. Let's see what you got, nigga. Yep. Nothing. The Dark Creator. I love this card. 1, 2, 3. After this goes, it will be live, so that's cool with me. Keep on poking. Poke. Okay. I don't know what that's gonna do. Will he get Caius? Caius will be a problem. And I know he can't special summon any level 5 or higher on my turn. I mean, on his turn, so I might as well use his effect to be safe. And so shot this. Just so I could recycle him a little bit more. Set. And enter. I love this card. Just one per deck. One of these and one of these always come through. Why are you taking so long? Oh my god. Oh my god. It's not hard to use this deck. All you do is summon Piper. And that's it. What are you gonna do? Make Galaxy Queen? What the fuck is Galaxy Queen gonna do? Yeah, that's what I thought. Son of a bitch. Okay, summon. Attack. Look at this Treeborn Frog putting in fucking work. Attack. Of course. Fucking dare you. He fucking did it. Main phase 2. Well, actually, what the hell? Attack this token. Get the fuck out of there, bitch. Oop. Main phase 2. I'm going to. Can't drop Dark Creator yet. I can do this when he declares an attack. Make him attack, and then next turn I could just make this guy or something. I don't know. I'll have enough darks in the graveyard to get over him anyway, so I'm fine. End turn. Let's see what he has. Probably has a Kaius in his hand. I know he has one of these. Well, maybe. I already killed it, actually. Oh, looks like he's just going for the damage. That's fine. I should have dropped Trag and level copied. That's my misplay. But I can still do a really good play. So I'll activate this. Put this to my extra deck. View. Add this to my hand. All of this card is recyclable. Actually, don't want to add that to my hand. Yeah. I'll normal summon. And then I kind of want to take control of that Gorz. I can make any of these guys. This guy can get over it too. No, he can't, but yeah, let's take control of that Gorz. Where is he? Yep, this one. We didn't have Baylor. Effects. Attach. Discard. Take control. And it's exactly 27, so let's see if I got game. You know what? I can special summon Dark Creator right now. And get Sangin back or something. And Sangin will be my safety guard. Let's just see if I have game. Time for game. Yep. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll upload another video later. It's Team SWH signing out.